A campaign is underway tonight to alert parents and children about backover car accidents. The Long Beach Police and Fire Departments teamed up with local businesses today and put on back-up-to-school safety demonstrations throughout the area. Officials held the program due to increasing numbers of school-age children injured or killed during backover car accidents. Officials warn it's hard to spot a child while a driver is in reverse.